Governor Albert Bryan Jr. submitted legislation that updates current law on human trafficking. Title 14 of the Virgin Islands Code would be amended to add a new section that addresses mandatory reporting. Section 147 would be amended to allow the Attorney General to pursue a civil action on behalf of a victim. That amendment would also take $11 million from the Little St. James sale to fund human trafficking prevention and remedies.